spiritual place, I think it's important to talk about finding your happy place. And spiritually, you have to find something that gives you peace and wholeness. And money is not it. Money is just an assistant to get the things that you desire and you need, but it doesn't complete the happiness.